In labor's glorious history was many a union maid who stood up to the bosses so staunch and unafraid. Molly Jackson, Mother Jones fought for a better way. But let's sing of Fannie Sellins and remember her today. All over Pennsylvania, Fannie spread the union word. In the coal fields and the company towns, her voice of hope was heard. United we will bargain, but divided we must beg. Fannie Sellins spread the dreams of the UMWA.
A widow with four children, toiling 80 hours a week, found time to fight injustice and bring power to the meek. She fought with tireless energy, no duty would she shirk. Though murderers cut short her life, we carry on her work.
In the company slums of Ducktown in the summer of 19, an unarmed striking miner was gunned down by deputies. When Fannie cried out, spare his life, they shot her down as well. And hundreds watched in horror as this fearless woman fell. Now the ones who gave the orders faced no charge of any sort, and the men who pulled the triggers were acquitted by the court. But when companies own the courthouse, justice fails for you and me. So let's work like Fannie Sellins now for true equality.
A widow with four children, toiling 80 hours a week, found time to fight injustice and bring power to the meek. She fought with tireless energy, no duty would she shirk. Though murderers cut short her life, we carry on her work. Though murderers cut short her